The good news is I've got a plan that will actually create jobs.